So I just did one normalizing cycle on these two, which is I'm just heating it up and then let it cool down. I'm gonna do two more normalizing cycles, and then I'm gonna quench it in canola oil once I get it to non-magnetic. Use my magnet. Just let it cool down. Get it up to temperature. It's almost there. I don't want it too hot. Okay, you know what? I'll keep the forge running. Okay. Blade is straight, has not warped. I bet this will be the profile picture. No, the thumbnail.